Welcome back for another episode of Knitting Science and Craft. How to knit basket weave cable stitch. First, we're going to do a slip knot. You must cast on in multiples of 4 stitches. You will need a cable needle. Slip 2 stitches onto your cable needle. Hold your cable needle to the front of your work. Now we are going to knit 2 off of our left hand needle. Now we're going to return to our cable needle and knit the 2 off of the cable needle. Now we are going to repeat the same process. We're going to slip 2 stitches onto our cable needle. Hold our cable needle to the front of our work and knit 2 off of our left hand needles. And now we will return to our cable needle and knit 2 more off of the cable needle. Row 2, purl. Row 3. Knit 2, 2 and 2 right cable, repeat to the end, knit 2 at the end. So we're going to knit 2 off of our left hand needle. Now we will slip 2 stitches onto our cable needle. Pull our cable needle to the back of our work. And then knit 2 off of our left hand needle. Return into our cable needle to knit 2 stitches. We will repeat this process to the end of the row and knit 2 at the end of the row. Row 4, purl. Thanks for watching Knitting, Science, and Craft.